Hey guys, today we're going to be drawing a beetle. So we're going to start with our paper horizontal. And we're going to start kind of near the top left, leaving some space. And just do a big backward C. Once you have that, we're going to draw kind of like a wave or a shark fin. This line is going to come down, and it's going to be a short little line. It comes up to meet this line. Small little rectangle right here, and then we're going to come from here and go up over what we just drew and come back down to meet that line. We're going to add the body. This is just going to be rounded, and it can come down, so kind of like a rainbow line, and then it comes down and kind of curves back up. Draw the underneath of this little beetle. So you're just going to kind of do a light line like this. This is where the legs are going to come out from. I'm going to darken mine up just a little bit so you guys can see it a little better. From here, we've got to add 6 legs. So we're going to start near the front. We're just going to have them come down kind of at an angle. And then they're going to be a little pointed. And then go back up. And I'm going to erase this pencil line. And we're just going to draw kind of the same thing coming out the other side of the body. Be a little shorter. So those are his front legs. So the leg that we can see on this side comes from here. The other one comes from our bottom line. And then we're going to go back here and do kind of this curved line. It's going to come down this way. We want our beetle's legs on the same plane, so it would be like if we drew a line across here, all your legs should come down to that same spot. And then we're going to add another little section. And couple of little points. Oops. And then we're going to do the same thing on the other side. But let's do this one from the inside. So it's going to come down. And just like this one's a little higher up, it's going to be a little higher up. See its little point, and it comes back behind. And then for the back legs, they're going to look pretty much like this front leg did, rounded. It comes down at an angle, its legs go back. And then the same thing. Go back and erase this line if you drew it where your feet come to. And then we're going to get our Sharpie. And we're going to start to outline. Slow and take your time so that you don't have to go back and erase a ton. To erase our line right here, but we know that the top leg does not have a line through it, so I didn't trace it with the Sharpie. Once you have your outline done, we're going to go back and erase any pencil lines that we may have left. I'm going to erase that line that was going through my leg. To use markers to add some color to my beetle. I'm going to start with a yellow just to give it some highlights. So just kind of up near the top. Beetles have some really cool colors, so I'm going to blend some different colors together. You can color your bug realistically, or you can make up the colors for it. Just going up into that color to kind of blend it a little bit. For the head, I'm going to use some blues and purples. So the same way I blended these, I'm just going to blend this section. Oops. that other color. I'm gonna get my other color and kind of just go on top. And then I'm gonna blend down into this color. So you can see I left the edges kind of jagged just so they could blend a little better. I'm actually going to use my Sharpie to color this part in black. I'm going to use one color for this entire horned part of this beetle. Green just a little bit and blend. And then I want to use a gray for the underneath part of my bug. I just got a light gray. Remember, you can use any colors you want to color your beetle. For the legs, I'm going to use an orange, just a regular orange color. So I kind of have a rainbow beetle. So once you get done coloring your beetle, don't forget with your Sharpie to go back and sign your artwork. Great job, guys.